G'day, AusADV Rider. We're out at Anglesey today. I'm with Barry from Baz 66. Now, don't let that big shiny ball of fire in the sky fool you. It's quite cold today. It's the middle of summer. We've just turned onto Shiny Eye Track. Barry's on the Tiger. He's got the gearbox sorted out. I'll put a link up in the corner there if you want to see how we fix that. It was like a selector plate was worn. I'm still having speedo issues. I adjusted my sensor in, that was working better, but yeah, it's playing up again now, so I might have to change the sensor. So we're all good, we can go up and down gears today.
Yes, it's
good so far. It's been a long time since I've been to Anglesey. I've only ever ridden there once. That was 2 or 3 years ago. Yeah, we're near the south coast of Australia today, so might get some ocean views if we're lucky. I think we're going to end up in Lawn, which is on the coast. Yeah, we're right near the Great Ocean Road. Oh, a bit of air. Oh, far out, so did I. Sand on the sides of the tracks. I do remember quite sandy tracks on this area. Oh, far out. That's weird, you got this hard packed clay and then you hit sand. Like a stack from the old power station. Oh, far out. Gonna hug the ride, are we? I'll follow suit. Give way to joggers. Oh, we're in the rocky stuff now. Far out. It's like whoops. Ooh. sand is definitely one of those signs where if in doubt, throttle out. That front end starts getting a bit wobbly, you'll power on. Oh. This is Love's Track. Right up, going in front. A big one. Jumps there. Yeah, just a little bit of scrubbing on that front end. Not sure exactly where it's hitting. Love Track. Very good. Oh, another wallaby. Oh, you're gonna go in front of me, are you? There's a wallaby up in front. There he goes. Where is he gonna go? Is if you see a wallaby or a roo in the middle of the road, aim straight at it. They'll go one way or the other, you don't know which. So aim for the middle. Works most of the time. Sometimes they just stand there like dickheads. You see the fucking thing go flying. Oh, hurry up. What's going on here? Look at that. We're meeting in the middle of the friggin' road. Oh, wow. There's the ocean. We are close. Oh, wow. Well, it kind of blends in with the sky, doesn't it? What is that? It's a rock. Great Otway National Park. Very nice. We should go down a couple of gears. Beautiful. So that's probably the Great Ocean Road.
That's good.
What's that?
How good was that?
Yeah, it's good. Right, eh? Yeah, you go in front again if you like. Surf out there. You're going in. No, he's chickened out. She Oak Falls. She Oak Falls, 700 metres, 15 minute walk. Righto, see if I can ride this tiger. Oh, about changing gears on this. My big clunky boots. Actually smooth. Feels so low. I think it's standard height. He did have it raised, then I think he put it back. Kinda got it. Gotta get the side of my boot on it. Well, that's been a fantastic day out. I'm gonna sign out here. Thanks a lot for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you next time.